My name is Joe Sartor. I am a retired associate professor of art from Morehead State University. I am a Missourian by birth. Went to school in Louisiana, got a degree in art after considering music as a possible vocation. After receiving a Bachelor of Arts at Centenary College in Louisiana, I enlisted in the Army and was stationed in Europe for 3 years. Spent my art teaching career at Morehead State University until retirement in 2000. After retirement, I had more time to enjoy painting and participating in the Theater Guild. And when the Brown County Arts Center opened, I was able to share a studio in the Arts Center, and that's where I'm at now. And after a number of years, has been a wonderful place for me to come and work and share my interests with other people here. So that's where I'm at today. Teaching years here at Morehead State have been a wonderful experience for me on many levels. I think that it was a time of growth for me, learning from students, perhaps more than, I'm sure, more than they learned from me. And I had met so many wonderful people who came here as students during my tenure. And the professors that I worked with. And so it provided a wonderful continuation of learning for me personally. Very gratifying career. Very gratifying. I thoroughly enjoyed all of those experiences, and I feel they have given me more of a richer background from which to draw inspiration as a painter.